If you have trouble playing and vibrating on the violin G string, I have three tips for you. First, bring your elbow in under the violin and towards your body. Second, put your thumb under the neck, not at the side, but under the neck. Third, put your left hand knuckles up over the fingerboard. Elbow in, thumb under the violin neck, and knuckles up. That way you will have much more freedom when playing on the G string.